Welcome back to Hey Kentucky. We are now joined by Michaela Weaver and Ashley Barnett. They are the part of the student organizing group from Lafayette High School that is doing the Kentucky Town Hall on gun violence. It's tomorrow night at Lyric Theater. And I thank you both for joining us.
Thank you.
So help me understand what made you decide to do this. You are creating sort of a town hall forum with various leaders in the community. And what was the impetus to do it?
We decided to start this town hall after the Parkland shootings and after the March for Our Lives walkout at our school, which we also had a part in organizing. We decided we wanted to do this to start a conversation in our community about how to prevent gun violence, because gun violence is something that affects all of us, both directly and indirectly.
You all had a walkout at your high school. How many of them, how many students participated?
We had a decent population of our students participate. Those who didn't choose to walk out because of like school reasons, they did choose to still wear pins. We made sure that everyone could be involved in some form or fashion. Our administration was very supportive.
That's what I was gonna say. Did you get any pushback for doing it at all?
No,
they actually were able to work with us to make sure that everyone was safe while participating. I think we had about half our school, so around 1,000 something students as well as faculty come out.
Now the gun violence issue has obviously been something that everyone's been talking about since Parkland. It's been a while since I've been in high school, so I have to ask, do you think students are afraid in school now, or is it, what's it like on a day-to-day basis?
School on a day-to-day basis, it's super busy now, and I would say that students are not afraid, but we are concerned. And I would say that the difference in that is that when you're concerned, you're ready to stir the pot and figure out issues and figure out ways you can counteract those. But being afraid, you're kind of standoffish, and that's what I'd like to congratulate students on now, is that we're taking the next step to finding solutions to what's going on.
Now, the town hall is tomorrow night. You have invited leaders in the community. You had some decide to do it and some not. What did you think of the response?
Yes, so we wanted to make sure that this was a nonpartisan event. So we invited, I believe, around 13 Republican and 9 Democratic leaders at the state level, and then we also have some council members coming as special guests.
So who decided to come?
We have Senator Reggie Thomas, Representative Kelly Flood, Representative Ruth Ann Palumbo, and Chuck Eddy, who's running for the 6th District.
Okay, so you had a handful of people decide to come, and that's good that they do that. And what are you hoping to accomplish tomorrow night?
So our goal is to facilitate discussion on the topic of gun violence in our community, and we really want to see people come out and ask questions, share their stories, because in the end, the more people that talk about it, the more solutions that we'll be able to think of and work on.
Do you find in the students, like, is there a uniform belief amongst students about what policies to do? So for instance, things like assault weapons or raising the age for guns. Do you think students are unified on those issues?
I think just like any body of people, they each have their own issues. And I think something that's great about our school is that there's a lot of ideologic diversity. And as organizers for the town hall, we are remaining with a nonpartisan belief point. So we believe that everyone is welcome to come and share their beliefs.
But so you're not advocating necessarily a particular position, just the discussion.
We've really had a lot of people come to us saying that they're going, and those who are like pro-gun and those who are for removing weapons, but our stance on is that both sides will contribute to finding a solution, and neither side is wrong in finding that solution.
All right, well, there you go. It's tomorrow night, 6 to 8, at the Lyric Theater. I think it's very cool to see students care about anything besides Fortnite, so I think that is awesome. Good luck to both of you. I hope
Thank
it goes
you.
Well.
Thanks.